Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us see what is coming up, Libras, for your general energies and for your overall energies, guys. Page of Wands. Ten of Wands. Page of Pentacles. Libras, with these cards, the energy is that, guys, you may be getting some kind of message or a good news from some friends or family or your person, something great. And maybe some of you all are planning to go for higher studies, some kind of scholarships you would have applied, something, guys, and you are going to get it today. So that is the energy. Maybe you have applied for something in your work, maybe some new job offer, and you're going to land that successfully. So that is the energy with these cards, guys. And maybe for some of you all, this person who is coming with the good news, they are going to be the reason for your success. Maybe a friend who would have been helping you to apply or get the scholarship, they would have been the reason for the success today, guys. And you are feeling really honored, and you feel that loyalty and friendship towards that person. Maybe this is your person, or this can be your friend or somebody, and you are really working hard, guys. You are being very responsible. You are planning your course of action. If this concerns your work, studies, or if it is in your relationship also, something good is coming your way, and you have worked really hard. You have strived really hard to reach this place. So maybe it just means that your person trusts you, and they have a good understanding of you, and they love you for who you are. That is the reason they have taken a good decision about this relationship, and they are coming towards you. Maybe for few of you all, you may be planning to have a life together, get engaged, have a child, and maybe for some of you all, you are planning to move in together, some kind of positive step they are taking because of your because of the way they see you responsible, guys, because of the way they see you handling things. So they love the way you're doing things. So that is the reason they are coming towards you. And maybe this may be your energy towards your person. You love the way they're handling things with their work or in other matters, something concerning their family or how they handle their situations. So you really love them for them being strong and responsible, and they are having that attention in anything they do. So whatever that is concerning them, they do it with diligence. So that is the reason you love them. So, and how they succeed in things, so that is the reason you love them, guys, or that is the reason they love you. So let us see what is the energy with these cards, guys. What is coming up with the other set of cards, Libras? Stars, birds, garden. Just like I said, maybe if your person, they want their goal to be a happy life, a content life with a loving person, they see you as that loving person, guys. So maybe if it concerns your work, you are seeing the path to reach your goal. So whatever it is, you are seeing the way how to reach your goals today, guys. And maybe some of you all are discussing with friends what you need to do and what is your future course of action, or maybe for some of you all, you may be taking decisions with your siblings or friends regarding this relationship, plans to get engaged or propose to this person, or plans to get married. So you're discussing some happy things. It may concern your work also for some of you all. So you're planning some happy things with your family or friends, and maybe some of you all are even going out for dinners with your friends, family, or with this person. So you are into some kind of communal activity, going to a party, going to a fundraiser or some cultural events, and you are enjoying yourself, you are having a good time, and you are enjoying your day, guys. So that is also the energy here. So this person sees you as a loving, responsible, and a person with determination. That is the reason they are coming towards you. They see you as a successful person. So that is the reason they are coming towards you, Libra. So let us see what is the angel's guidance today, guys. What the angels are guiding us to do today. Be strong. Libras, the energy with this card is that, guys, we need to be sturdy and steadfast physically, emotionally, and mentally. So at times we need to be strong and courageous for ourselves and also for the people who are there in our life. So we need to be the rock on which other people can stand firmly. So when we are that, when we are very compassionate about the people in our life, and when we are supportive of the people in our life, so they will gain that strength and they will pull through any challenges in their life. So you need to be this. So just like I said, your person loves you for what you are. Maybe this is what they feel about you. Maybe they feel you are strong and they can rely on you for anything. They can rely on you for strength and confidence and for the inspiration to overcome all their challenges. So that is what the angels are guiding us with today, Libras. So you need to be strong for yourself and for your person and for all the people that are there in your life, your family and people whom you work with. So you can help to pull them out of troubled times, maybe even yourself at times when you feel sad and you feel low in confidence. You need to be really strong. So that is the angel's guidance today, Libras. That is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Libras.